In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth and all things. A vibrant new world was born. Everything created by God was perfect and beautiful, displaying His wisdom, His goodness, and His almightiness. God created Adam and Eve in His own image, with His own hands, and breathed His very life into them. Jehovah God placed them in the Garden of Eden and told them,
"Of every tree of the garden you may freely eat. But of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, you shall not eat of it. For in the day that you eat thereof, you shall surely die."
But Adam and Eve did not heed God's instruction. They gave in to Satan's temptation and ate from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. After that, mankind became more and more corrupt, evil, and decadent. They reached the highest levels of sin. They made an enemy of God and did not allow for His existence. This was why God resolved to wipe out mankind with a flood.